contractor was on. This is your house, town hall, or apartment building. You gotta think about what you're doing. Any temperature yet? Alright, we got fire in the ceiling right now. If you're not crawling out of there, you're already a little bit of trouble. Watch that plexiglass. It's gonna hold back the fire for a short minute. Now remember, this is just a couch. Got it from Cooper Supply and Bridgeport, so it's just anything that's out there. 300 degrees in the ceiling, 400 degrees. Got a good flame behind the couch right now. 500 degrees. Open up. 600 degrees, the temperature's going pretty good. Looks like the couch is starting to catch. Watch that smoke layer come down from the plexiglass. 700 degrees. You're not crawling out of there at this time. You're in big trouble. Looks like our smoke detector just fell down from the ceiling off the top. Plexiglass is still holding the fire back. And what we're going to see here in a few minutes, possibly, is when all the material reaches this ignition temperature. And there goes the television. It just blew up inside. Plexiglass still holding it. 1100 degrees at the ceiling right now. Remember, this is the couch. Alright. And that's the other part of the TV, I guess. Smoke's pretty low to the ground. We're going to wait until that plexiglass drops and then 5 seconds after that. Okay, we got flange over. Flange over, all we have plus wires that are open are tight at this time. If you're not out of here, you're in trouble. We're going to hit the fire now. 1400 degrees in 159 seconds. There's your town hall, high rise, apartment building. The entire hallway is contaminated. We end up with 1500 degrees before they start to pour water on fire. Remember, that only happened in 2 minutes. Fire sketches occurred in the back. You gotta pay attention to this one pretty quick. Flames going up the curtain right now. Smoke detectors go up in 8 seconds. Fire's at the ceiling. Remember, that's just a curtain. And we have an activation of the sprinkler in 14 seconds. Now we're going to pull that plexiglass off. The fire department's going to make a decision now. They're going to go in and say whether they want that sprinkler system turned off or not. And that's going to be their call. And we're going to see how they want to fight this fire. They're going to call for the sprinkler system to be turned off. And they're going to attempt to see what's left with the fire. Now they're going to go in and determine what they have to do. 178 degrees is our temperature that they had before the sprinkler activated.